from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, and welcome to the latest round of the Motorcycle World Championship for the MotoGP race. As you can tell, are all on the starting grid. Just a few moments to go and the lights at Ricardo Tormo Valencia will go out, starting the race. from the team and the fans is definitely deserved. These three guys have really given it their all, but Marquez was just better in the end. Well done, Mark. While the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race.